Well, experts here at the Detroit Zoo say thank goodness for the shop guys down at Ford Van Dyke Transmission Plant, because that rare little iguana wouldn't have made it through a Michigan winter.
He's been eating well.
Call this little guy a special delivery.
Sure enough, there's this lizard. So we were looking through some stuff, and he's pretty fast, so we boxed him off.
UAW Health and Safety Rep Steve Romero says he got a call and came down and saw the little guy scurry across the loading dock at the Ford Van Dyke Transmission Plant. It only took one look to realize he's something special.
Was he, like, trying to bite you guys?
No, not at all. You know, everybody asked that, but no, I think he seemed like he was probably happy that somebody, I mean, he's probably spent, a week, 2 weeks in a truck, we're thinking to get up there, so.
What do you call this guy?
This is a Yucatan spiny tail iguana from the Yucatan Peninsula from Mexico.
In fact, these rare reptiles can only be found in a 1,200 square mile range of the Yucatan Peninsula and is one of the smallest iguana species in the world. So small, he slipped right into a place he didn't belong.
Probably it came in on a shipment of parts or something from Mexico, most likely.
Cool. Oh, buddy. You're fine. Yeah, see, there you go.
Well, he's still a little cautious of strangers, but he's in good hands now, and pretty soon it will be home, sweet home.
He'll do just fine. We have a really nice exhibit that will work well for him, and there's actually a black iguana, which is the only other species of spiny tail iguana in that particular area, so they'll be going on exhibit together.
And he's full and happy now off a luscious veggie salad complete with crickets and mealworms. He doesn't have a name yet. I smell a contest idea. But if you come down and see him, you can call him whatever you'd like. Live in Royal Oak, I'm Glenda Lewis, Channel 7 Action News.
Yeah, put Ford in the name someplace. Glenda, thank you so much for the live report. We wish the best to our little iguana friend.